Well, Arvind Kejriwal has been released on bail by the Supreme Court to campaign for Lok Sabha polls. Yesterday, he stepped out of jail and today he's mounted his first concerted attack and counter-attack at the BJP. Kejriwal began his day by visiting Hanuman Mandir in Connaught Place in Delhi to offer prayers. He was accompanied by his wife Sunita Kejriwal and the Chief Minister of Punjab, along with a host of AAP leaders who have been celebrating his interim bail in the Liquorgate case. After his temple run, Kejriwal then addressed a briefing at the AAP party office, where he played the victim of a political conspiracy to crush his party and defended his decision to not resign as the CM of Delhi, citing the huge mandate his party had won in two consecutive elections. Let's listen to Arvind Kejriwal.
एक साथ हमारी पार्टी के चार टॉप के नेता जेल भेज दिए एक साथ, अरविंद केजरीवाल, मनीष सिसोदिया, संजय सिंह, सतेंद्र जैन। बड़ी बड़ी पार्टियों के अगर चार टॉप के नेता जेल चले जाएं, पार्टी खत्म हो जाती है। आम आदमी पार्टी के चार टॉप के नेता इन्होंने जेल भेज दिए, उन्होंने सोचा कि पार्टी खत्म हो जाएगी, लेकिन ये पार्टी नहीं है, ये एक सोच है। जितना ये खत्म करना चाहते हैं उतना ये बढ़ती जाती है। प्रधानमंत्री जी, भ्रष्टाचार के खिलाफ लड़ाई केजरीवाल ने लड़ी है। 2015 में जब दिल्ली में हमारी सरकार बनी थी, हमारे एक मंत्री का एक ऑडियो मेरे पास किसी ने व्हाट्सएप कर दिया। उस ऑडियो में मेरा मंत्री किसी दुकान वाले से 5 लाख रुपए मांग रहा था। किसी मीडिया वाले को नहीं पता था, विपक्ष को नहीं पता था, आप लोगों को याद होगा। मैंने अपने खुद मंत्री को सीबीआई के हवाले कर दिया, जेल भेज दिया था।
So you heard Arvind Kejriwal there. He says that all of this was done to crush his party. He was sent to jail so that the BJP would crush his party because they fear that Aam Aadmi Party will defeat the BJP in the coming years. So Aam Aadmi Party growing is something that the BJP is not able to digest, and that's why all top leaders were jailed. Those are the allegations of Arvind Kejriwal. He says that he has always fought against corruption and he will continue to do so. He also cited one example and said that he was the one who sent his own minister to jail. And if Modi wins, the entire opposition will be put behind bars. He's attacked the BJP on that and then also said that it's not just him, but the BJP perhaps is targeting other leaders of the opposition too, who in the future, if BJP comes to power, would be put behind bars. Tejshree is joining us with more details. Tejshree, now the press conference is also done. Arvind Kejriwal all set for his roadshow.
Yes, now Arvind Kejriwal is all set to begin his roadshow at 4 p.m. And what we are also told is that Bhagwant Mann, along with Arvind Kejriwal, is also going to participate in this particular roadshow. And before that, it was a mega press conference by Arvind Kejriwal, where he raised several big points in this particular press conference, and in fact he also addressed the karyakartas. Remember that all the senior leaders of Aam Aadmi Party were sharing the stage, and then he back to back attacked the Prime Minister Modi, the BJP government for their dictatorship, number one. Number two, he also highlighted the fact that now after few months Prime Minister Modi is going to retire, is what Arvind Kejriwal alleged. And in fact he also said that the vote that the people are giving on the name of Modi, that vote particularly will be going to Home Minister Amit Shah, because he is the next Prime Minister of India, is what Arvind Kejriwal has said. In fact, after this, he kept on alleging that all the senior leaders of Aam Aadmi, of BJP, retired as they turned 75, say it be Murli Manohar Joshi, say it be Sumitra Mahajan, say it be Lal Krishna Advani. So all these top leaders were sidelined as well, say it be Shivraj Singh Chauhan, Manohar Lal Khattar. These leaders were sidelined. Shivraj Singh Chauhan was not made the chief minister, and then subsequently the one nation, one leader is the agenda of Bhatiya Janata Party for the upcoming election, is what Arvind Kejriwal has said. In fact, he also alleged that he was falsely framed in this particular alleged Delhi liquor policy scam number one. Their target was to finish off the party. Their target was to eradicate Aam Aadmi Party. Their target was to put all the top leaders, say from Sisodia, from Satendra Jain, from Sanjay Singh to Arvind Kejriwal, just behind the bars, and that they were successful in their mission. But right. It was the decision of Supreme Court to help Arvind Kejriwal to get an interim bail.
Right.
But
Kane, sir, your dinner.
On a tile? It's antibacterial.
Mm-hmm. Easy to clean.
But plates? Kane, bhai. It's a Thai lad.
IM Plus technology se bane world-class tiles. Tile ho, to simple ho.